So I am Emma Lombard and I'm working at TAFE. I am a qualified beauty therapist as well as a qualified trainer. Everybody is very, very stressed at the moment. You know, if you take in consideration what is happening in the world with the pandemic, we are extremely, stressed at the moment. And I think, you know, if you can go to a salon or a spa and get some treatments to relax, that's a very good thing. The impact that WorldSkills has got on these competitors is huge because it prepares them for the industry. It also gives them opportunities not to just be a student and to just go and work in the industry, but to do compare with each other and, you know, like be part of a competition. We have the opportunity to have an international competition that's coming up for us as well. So we're giving the competitor an opportunity to travel overseas as well when COVID is over. WorldSkills competition is setting a standard, you know, so the competitor obviously passed the regional standard and now they go for the national standards, and then the next step is international standards. So if I were an employer and I employ someone that compete in the WorldSkills, I would think, wow, this is really a good person to employ, you know, because she or he will have very good skills. Just go for it. Just go for WorldSkills, you know, like it really puts you on the map. It also gives you the opportunity to meet other people. You build up like a network for yourself. You meet trainers, you meet judges. So WorldSkills is really giving you the opportunity to accelerate in your skill.